Now, if you watch my videos, you may have noticed that I like to hide the clock in Windows 10 when I'm doing a tutorial. I'll show you what I mean. So if you look in the bottom right corner here, you see the time, you see the date. Now, I like to hide this because when I make edits in my videos, sometimes it spans a few minutes. The cuts are a few minutes apart, and I don't want people to see the clock jumping. I think that that's a distraction. So I like to hide that clock. Now, I'll show you how you can hide the clock as well in case you're recording or if you just want to hide the time for some reason. Can also be useful during presentations. So to hide the clock, you instead of right-clicking the clock itself, what I recommend doing is right-clicking the taskbar. So you right-click here, and in the options that appear, you will select Settings, the one all the way at the bottom. Alright, now when this window appears, you simply need to scroll all the way down until you see the notification area, which is a bit in the middle here. And the notification area has two options. Select which icons appear in the taskbar and turn system icons on or off. You're interested in turn system icons on or off. So click that. And from this point, it's pretty straightforward. Clock's at the top. Click it. It goes from on to off and you're done.